In Story County, lawyers for a teenager charged with assault want his trial moved to juvenile court. 17-year-old Cade Bloom pleaded not guilty to assaulting another student earlier this year. Authorities say Bloom stripped the clothes off the victim and assaulted the victim with a pencil. Bloom is a two-time state wrestling champion at Roland Story High School. He's currently charged as an adult. A hearing on the motion to move him to juvenile court is scheduled next month.